pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I am a Brookwood Junior High School student. I am loved. My life matters. My teachers have high expectations for me. I have high expectations for myself. When one door shuts, another will open. I will persevere. I will succeed. I am the future. I will not use my hands for hitting or my words for hurting others. I will use them only for helping.
Good morning, staff and students. Just a few announcements for today, December 9th. Eighth grade students, today you will be participating in a presentation called The Science Behind Drugs. Students, please make sure you accepted my invitation that was emailed to you to join my Google Classroom so you can access the meet. The classroom is titled 12-9 with the time and SBD for Science Behind Drugs. As this is part of our health curriculum, you must log on at the designated time today to view the presentation. The schedule for today is as follows. Eighth grade students, December 9th, 10 a.m., last name A through I. Eighth grade students, 1 o'clock p.m., last name J through Z. Students, you will be excused from any classes you miss so you can attend this presentation. Eighth graders, please make sure you log in at the designated time, 10 a.m., last name A through I, 1 o'clock p.m., last name J through Z. Just a reminder, we have a change in our procedure for being on camera. Students, if you have a D or I in any of your classes, you will be required to stay on camera for the entire time your teacher is on live teaching. We need to make sure that students are engaged in their teacher's live instruction. Students, this is a requirement if you have a D or I. If you refuse to remain on camera, your parent will be contacted. For all other students, you will still need to be on camera when your teacher asks. And also, if your teacher calls on you to ask you a question and asks you to respond, please do so, or you will be considered not engaged in the lesson, and we will have to notify a parent. Students, remember our criteria for second quarter incentive points has changed. Our incentive program is tied to student progress, achievement, and attendance. Students will be allowed to redeem points for prizes. However, in order to receive their prizes, each student must be academic and attendance eligible. If students are receiving a D or I, or if they have not been in attendance for more than 5% of the quarter, they would not qualify for the highest tier level of prizes, which does include gift cards. This system is aligned with our Positive Behavior Intervention System, PBIS, program. PBIS tells us to be safe, be respectful, and be responsible. Teachers will be giving 1 point in each tier when students exhibit all expectations under each category. Students will receive their points paycheck every 2 weeks, which will keep them informed of their bonus point total. Here's what each category looks like. To be safe, students can earn a point by choosing a distraction-free space, having their parent or guardian call in if they are going to be absent, using all electronic equipment as it is intended, and letting the teacher know in the chat if they have to step away during any live instruction. For being responsible, students can earn a point by having their camera on when asked or required, using the chat appropriately to participate and not talk with friends during their teacher's live instruction, and for logging in on time and being ready to learn. And for being respectful, students can earn 1 point by starting each class with their device charged or plugged in, having all their materials ready for learning, and turning in their work on time. Students, please try your best and earn those points. Remember, you can earn up to 18 points a day. We will be sharing our new prize incentive catalog with you very soon. Students, please ensure that you're completing all work on time so you don't fall behind and have to play catch-up. If you need extra help from your teacher, you just need to ask. Teachers offer extra help at the end of each day from 2:50 to 3:15 p.m., so please speak up if you need extra help. Students, if you were not able to pick up your incentive prizes last quarter, you can come to the junior high between the hours of 7:30 a.m. and 4 o'clock p.m. Monday through Friday to receive your prizes. Remember, students, try your best to become an ILEAD student. ILEAD stands for Individual Learners Excelling Academically Daily. Each core teacher chooses 5 students when it's their turn to choose. Every other week, we will show a video recognizing the top 5 students. So how can you get picked? Teachers identify his or her top academic achieving and students showing the most academic growth. We want to make sure as many students are recognized for academic achievement and improvement as possible. So please try your best so that you can be recognized as an ILEAD student. If you're absent or if you need to see your teacher's lesson again, you can request to see the recorded lesson. This week's cool tool is on-camera expectations. Your teachers will review with you these expectations during their morning meeting this week, and then on Friday you'll participate in a Kahoot about the expectations. Students, please remember to follow your class schedule and log on to each of your teachers' Google Meets at the designated time. Your teachers will share a link for their meet in their classroom each day. If you're having any tech issues, please contact the Help Desk, 708-300-3553, or email helpdesk@brookwood167.org. Remember, when you are online learning, you must follow all school rules and expectations. Remember, students, tonight at 6 p.m., we will be having a remote family reading night. Please have your families participate in this fun family activity. We will be raffling off prizes, and students will receive extra credit in their ELA class if they attend. Please have your parent RSVP to My Class Dojo if your family will be participating tonight. Students, next week, on Tuesday, December 15th, your family can pull up to Brookwood Middle School between the hours of 3 o'clock and 5 o'clock p.m. to pick up your gingerbread house kit so you can build a gingerbread house with your family members. 7th grade students, starting on December 10th through the 17th during science class, you will be participating in conflict resolution peer mediation training. This is a great program, and it's designed to teach students how to manage conflicts more constructively by learning about conflict resolution and peer mediation procedures. It is our hope that once trained, students will have the needed skills to help resolve any conflicts they might encounter throughout their life. Our grab-and-go meals, still available, all students, Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. Just pull around to the east side of the junior high school to door 12 and receive your grab-and-go meal. Ms. Shields would like to give a shout-out to two students, Quentin Creighton and Isaac Huerta. Quentin Creighton, as a new student just last week, came into class with an essay. He embraced the challenge and jumped right into it. He is working so hard, and she is so proud of him. Way to go, Quentin. And Isaac Huerta comes to tutoring and asks great questions. He's actively showing improvement every week. Ms. Shields is proud of his dedication to his work over the last few weeks. Way to go, Isaac. Ms. Rowan would like to give a shout out and say what an awesome job her first period reading class did on their Unit 3 assessments. Everyone received an A. Way to go, students. Keep up the great work. We have no birthdays today. Our math word of the day is repeating decimal. A repeating decimal is a decimal in which a cycle of one or more digits is repeated infinitely. Our quote of the day, nothing that lasts is accomplished quickly. Remember, we are still all in this together. #BrookwoodStrong. Staff and students, have a great day.